It's a classic piking morning. I'm back to an old haunt. This is where I caught my first ever pike when I was just under 16 years old. I've had 220s out of this dike. The kayak is actually longer than the width of the dike, but why not give it a go? Thank you.